Fuck, I'm gonna keep this in the beginning too.
Yes.
So apparently this is tough for some people. What's good, y'all? It's your main man, recording his audio and video at 5 in the morning. That's the shit I do for y'all, bro. Anyways, I'm gonna teach y'all how to tweak your jump shot to score on a double rim today. This hasn't been requested all that much, but I got a feeling it'll help a lot of you out. Let's get it. Alright, first things first, put a lot of arc on that puppy. It'll have more room to actually get in the hoop rather than just brick it in off the front or back. You gotta add power to compensate. Keep that in mind. That's really weird. Oh well, I'm sure it's nothing. It's a double rim after all, so let's move on to our next tip. Make sure you're getting that spin sweet spot. You don't want too much, don't want too little. There'll be a point where it feels just right. That's the one you want. If you put too much or too little, it'll just do that, I guess. What is up with me today? It's 5 in the morning, I'm not all there yet. Something else to bring up though, is that if your aim is off by even a little using this method, your shot isn't gonna come anywhere close to hitting the target and will probably look a lot like Joakim Noah. Okay, what the fuck? Maybe I just need some form shots to get back in my groove. Nope, fuck this, it's impossible, I'm never playing basketball again. Nah, but in all seriousness, it's no different than shooting on a normal hoop. Just get the fuck out of your own head, bro. Like, you might think you're not in your own head, but you still can be. Double rim makes no difference, trust me.